Sandra, umęczona bitwą i ze złamanym sercem, wróciła do Mirin wsparciem. Z ręki wroga zginęło wielu bliskich jej ludzi. Aby iść naprzód, Kassandra musiała stawić czoło najgorszemu wrogowi swojej przeszłości. Mam nadzieję, że dźwięk jest, wszystko jest. To wygląda na wstęp do końca, chociaż pewności nie mam.
My lamb, you've been gone so long.
Brasidas is dead.
No.
Deimos killed him in battle.
And what of my son?
I teraz decydujemy. Deimos mógł zginąć, albo Deimos mógł przeżyć. No myślę, że przeżył.
Cleon fired an arrow into Deimos's back. Wound didn't look fatal. He could still be alive.
Malakas, Cleon. I'll kill him with my bare hands.
It's done, Mater. I already sent that snake to the Styx.
My family. You're all I have left.
Mater, there's something I need to do. I need to go to Mount Taietos, where it all began. My whole life has been spent fighting and running. Running from my past, fighting to forget. I can't do this anymore.
My heart was shattered on that mountain.
I need to put that night behind me, once and for all.
I'm coming with you.
No to lecimy. No to tak blisko? Rozumiem, że już na tą górę się udajemy, czyli spotkanie w tym miejscu nie było przypadkowe. Matka widziała, co córka powie? No nie.
This is where everything changed.
Alexios!
On the edge of the world, a mother calls out to her child. Touching.
Alexios. Please.
You use that name as if it means something to me.
It's the name your father and I gave you.
Was that before or after you brought me to this mountain to die?
It was the cult. I tried to save you. I did everything. The priest told me you were dead.
And they told me you abandoned your son.
Alexios, come to me. We are your family. We can go home.
Family? Home. The cult is my family. The battlefield is my home.
I promised to bring him back, Mater. But the cult has poisoned his mind.
Promise to bring me back to Mater, did you? You didn't bring me here. Why don't you tell our Mater the truth?
And what truth is that?
That I'm the chosen one. I'm the one with a destiny. I will bring order to this world. You're nothing but a mercenary with a broken spear.
The cult controls your destiny, but you don't need them. Together, we can destroy them and bring peace back to this world.
Peace? And what under Helios would you do with yourself if there was peace? Milk the goats? Look at you! Oh, mighty Mystios. You profit from this war as much as I do. You don't want peace. You just don't want to deal with me.
What I want
What I have always wanted is my family.
When I was little, I found a lion cub trapped in a snare. My friend tried to free it. That's when I heard the deadly growl of its mother. I watched as the lioness tore my friend to bloody shreds. Even in the world of beasts, a family protects its young!
I loved you! I still love you.
The one you love is dead.
My destiny is clear. And I won't let you get in my way.
Lexios, listen to me. You are my brother. I tried to protect you once, and I failed. I will not fail again. This belonged to our grandfather. You're home now.
And the pack had Zara.
I've done terrible things.
We all have, Alexios.
You can't protect anyone.
No, nie.
Maybe we both should have died here that day.
But
no.
The gods are cruel.
I tried to save you.
Stop living in the past, sister.
Hey, no, hello.
You've hurt this family for the last time!
Oh, that's where you're wrong! The hurting has only just begun!
Cudnie, wiecie dlaczego tak to wyszło? Bo wczytałam wtedy tego save'a. Z tą... Po tej nieudanej rozmowie właśnie z nim Teli. Dlatego tak to wygląda. Tak podejrzewam. No jest, nie? Ależ matkę zabił. No nic, no to dzisiaj sobie obejrzymy jedno zakończenie. Będę znowu to przechodzić. Chciałam wczytać po tej, no mówię, po tej nieudanej, nie? Rozmowie w więzieniu. Nie. Tylko raz? Nie, dobrze.
So disappointing. The spear of Leonidas was wasted. Who trained? Mater? You should have trained with him.
Zaczyna się.
Soon you'll be dead, and so will your precious cult.
O, dostałam, niedobrze. No, ej, jak on mnie tutaj podłapał? A w sumie może nie wiem, czy tego tak nie zostawię. Tyle osób zabił, dlaczego ma żyć, nie? Kurde, jeszcze mnie złapało. Kurde, jak mi przyłożył. No nic, matka zginęła. Brat zginął. To jest chyba złe zakończenie, tak mi się wydaje.
From the moment I first held you, I knew. You are sent by the gods to protect this world. And you did. Always forward. My brave Cassandra.
Matki szkoda, bo brata to tak średnio, nie? Było chyba to kiepskie zakończenie, tak mi się wydaje. I błędem najprawdopodobniej było to, że właśnie wczytałam po tej nieudanej rozmowie w celi. Na pewno pamiętacie. Przez kraty z bratem rozmawiałam. Zginął Deimos. Mamy jego sprzęt. Punkt zdolności. No to jest koniec wątku głównego, nie? Tak mi się wydaje. Spartańska uczta. Wejdź do swojego domu z dzieciństwa. No zrobimy to jako... O, jesteśmy. No i pewnie mieliśmy wrócić tutaj w trójkę tak naprawdę.
Thank you for inviting us over.
Stentor, can you pass the wine?
Właśnie dowiedział, że jest jego...
All out.
Boż.
Well, that wasn't so bad, was it?
It'll never be the same. I thought it could, but it'll take some work.
It's impossible to see through the gods' eyes. They have a plan, you know. If we could, then we'd know just what to do.
I don't think the gods can take credit for this one, Barnabas.
An urn is only as strong as its potter, Cassandra.
Urns are pretty easy to break.
Just remember, no matter who surrounds you, I'll be there. And the others are waiting for us on the ship.
Right behind you.
Oh, no nie.
This is where everything changed. It's like I never left.
Alexios!
On the edge of the world.
Tekście, nie wiem co teraz zrobić, Janek. Na skraju światła.
Alexios. Please.
You use that name as if it means something to me.
It's the name your father and I gave you.
Was that before or after you brought me to this mountain to die?
It was the cult. I tried to save you. I did everything. The priest told me you were dead.
And they told me you abandoned your son.
Alexios, come to me. We are your family. We can go home.
Family? Home. My sword is my family. The battlefield is my home.
I promised to bring him back, Mater. But the cult has poisoned his mind.
Promised to bring me back to Mater, did you? You didn't bring me here. Why don't you tell our Mater the truth?
And what truth is that?
That I'm the chosen one. I'm the one with a destiny. I will bring order to this world.
You're nothing but a mercenary with a broken spear.
The cult controls your destiny, but you don't need them. Together, we can destroy them and bring peace back to this world.
Peace. And what under Helios would you do with yourself if there was peace? Milk the goats? Look at you! Oh, mighty Mystios. You profit from this war as much as I do. You don't want peace. You just don't want to deal with me.
What I want... What I have always wanted is my family.
When I was little, I found a lion cub trapped in a snare. My friend tried to free it. That's when I heard the deadly growl of its mother. I watched as the lioness tore my friend
to bloody shreds. Even in the world of beasts, a family protects its young!
I loved you! I still love you.
The one you love is dead. My destiny is clear. And I won't let you get in my way.
Lexios, listen to me. You are my brother. I tried to protect you once, and I failed. I will not fail again.
God, Janek.
This belonged to our grandfather.
I've done terrible things.
We all have, Alexios. Cassandra, wait. Thank you.
Werble, jak wyciąć Janka komentarz? Mirin? Jej, mamo! Dwa nieudane dialogi mogły nas ze sobą rozdzielić.
Sometimes the face we show to the world needs to be one of strength, despite the chaos we harbor beneath.
There's more to being the best than pure strength.
That's an excuse for the weak.
I'll show you who's weak.
A tak, braciszkowie, uście testosteronu. Ojciec już z tego wyrósł, nie może patrzeć.
I'll get more wine.
Było warto. I tak się powinien, moi drodzy, kończyć Assassin w wątku fabularnym. Odyssey.
Well, that wasn't so bad, was it?
I can't believe I have a family again.
The gods work in mysterious ways. You never know what they have planned.
I don't think the gods can take credit for this one, Barnabas.
An urn is only as strong as its potter, Cassandra.
Urns are pretty easy to break.
Just remember, no matter who surrounds you, I'll be there. And the others are waiting for us on the ship.
Right behind you.
Centaur, Nikolaos! Widzieliście, na statek musimy ich zabrać. Patrzcie na to. Pik, pik, pik. Statek jest. Braciszka weźmiemy. Na twoje miejsce weźmiemy matkę. Wy tu z nami podróżować teraz. Ekstra. Ciebie też weźmiemy. A gdzie jest ojciec? Jest. Cała rodzina na statku. Boże, to jest przepiękne zakończenie, nie? Dwie linie dialogowe, jeżeli pomylicie w końcówce, to będziecie mieli złe zakończenie. I 43 punkt zdolności. Nowy grawerunek. Ekstra. I teraz możemy tępić czcicieli kosmosa do końca. Gdzie jest nasz dom, tak swoją drogą? I nas tu wyprowadzili. Rozumiem, że mam do domu już nie zaglądać. Cudowny. Ekstra. Ja myślałam, że trochę bogatszy ten dom mieli, a oni taki biedny, nie? W sumie. No nic. Proszę bardzo. Tu się urodziła Cassandra. Tu była wychowywana. Chyba tutaj nawet ćwiczyła, nie? Przy tym drzewie gdzieś. W miejscu. Czekajcie, żeby nie skłamać. Gdzieś mniej więcej tutaj, prawda? Ekstra.